alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Bihania Damkin. I am studying 6th standard in Green Valley Matriculation School. Bioinformatics. Bioinformation is the applications of techniques from computer science to problems from biology. The term bioinformatics itself is made up of two parts. Bio has in biology and informatics has in information. Information that allows us to create image of things too small. Microscope to see allowing us to study how they behave. In fact, sometimes there is so much information that has only way to get through it all this using computers. Computers can search through all this information, quickly finding what causes disease, helping us find new treatment and understanding how complex living organisms work. It has many practical applications in different areas of biology and medicine, and has technology improved, so do the possibilities. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.